A traffic alert for those of you in Duchesne. Flood damage and debris is shutting down a road there for at least a year. According to the Duchesne County Road Department, Strawberry River Road, that's west of Camelot Resort, was damaged during floods on Sunday. Now here's just some of that damage. The debris is 12 feet deep in some places. Sheriff's deputies warn any more rain could put lives in danger because they're not going to be able to respond to calls in the area without putting more lives at risk.